No one knows Alana Murray like I do. I was the one who held her hand on the first day of sixth grade, secret, so no one would know she was nervous. I was the one who edited her English papers for her. I was the one who kissed her behind a palm tree when we were 15, my heart cracking out of my ribcage.